And faith is no, faith is not the shot you take to make sure that life doesn't come your way. But I'm glad to tell you that when life does come our way, we have a God that is still able. That's why we pray. We pray because we need God's strength and we need God's power. And we need to have clarity of mind to move forward and take the next step. Beloved of God, in the house, there are persons who are sick. There are persons who have loved ones who are sick. There are diagnoses that we don't like. There are situations we're trying to fix. I'm not sure what you're going through, but I invite you to come to the altar while we all stand. I can't promise you that God will answer your prayer today, but I can promise you God will hear, and God will move, and God will make a way. With that faith, I invite you to come to the altar. Come ye disconsolate, wherever you are. Come to God's mercy seat, fervently kneel. Here bring your wounded hearts, here tell your anguish. Earth has no sorrow that heaven cannot heal.
Talk.
sinner. Touch and heal right now. Heal relationships. Bring home.